Now, Candace Philpott will bring you the latest developments on a new NBC production.
With the still-growing popularity of reality television shows, real-life stories of teen drama, anxiety, and trouble are often told in all forms of media. It is not often, however, that these stories are brought closer to home. Now in its sixth season, NBC has been producing news broadcasts that have become a staple to look forward to on Homeroom Wednesdays. This year, however, NBC has taken on a project of a different nature, a full-length documentary.
I think originally Mr. Connor brought the idea to us, and I think he saw a lot of interest in the class and who wanted to do it. And so a few people, about six of us, have taken the lead role in it, and we've kind of gone from there, and it's really something that we're interested in.
In the light of a new hit MTV series, NBC has chosen to take a look at the common but hushed topic of juvenile detention.
Basically, what this documentary is about is, we're going to follow the lives of some students who have been to JDC. And, we're going to hear their side of the story, What were they like before? What were they like after? What was it like during the process? What was it like being there? Having to call their parents, telling their parents that we got in trouble, How was it going to be like for them the first night they're in the cell alone?
While it may seem easy for MTV, the NBC documentary did not go into production without a few minor drawbacks.
In the beginning, we weren't sure what kind of footage we could get from JDC, just from, it's like a prison. And so, we contacted the director of the center, and he was more than happy to help us with anything we needed. He got us access in, we got to bring our cameras in, follow the whole process from start to finish of how someone gets into JDC, how someone gets out, and everything in between.
Even though the documentary, which is yet to be titled, is still in production, the crew works in anticipation to complete the first documentary in NBC history.
I feel good. I think it's good for NBC to branch off and do something different. I think that it's nice to experience new things instead of doing the exact same thing, and I feel good about what we're doing.
With second trimester quickly coming to a close, the production team will continue to work in the weeks ahead. The documentary will air early in the third trimester. I'm Candace Philpott, NBC News.